tell my cronies we're losing daylight.
We're going off to Primark. We're going into town. We're taking the bus. We're meeting a said beauty guru, Donna.
Wait, crap check. Crap check. Crap check.
Yeah, mine are a bit dirty. We're outside the petrol station.
Hi, everyone. My name's Tom.
And what's your name?
Donna. The bus driver is
going
to
jerk
towards
you, so
let's
not.
What's
that?
This is a sauce roll. That is just... That's a diabolical...
Yeah.
Hi, welcome to my channel. It's a Donna Takeover. I know you've heard of me, but... I know you've heard of me. Yeah, you stopped my flow.
Okay, my cronies. We're outside Primark.
Yeah.
This is Primark. This is Donna, the beauty guru.
This is Donna, the struggling engineering student who's going for a lot. He needs your prayers. Cry, I'm gonna break down because of this degree. But anyway, we are at Primark and we are gonna start our deal at Addish.
I have a Christmas work dinner. Those are my criteria.
We're only gonna spend £20, hopefully.
It was at this point that we had made our first mistake, but we'll get to that in a bit.
Going to the top floor, because that's where the executives live.
Top to you. Bring one.
Yeah, but
like
you're actually
gonna
wear it.
Yeah,
what? Yeah, you hold that. It's always the arms.
This looks really like granddad. So no! What would you wear that with?
Strangled by. Let me go get a basket. Why do they keep the basket?
All the shoes are ugly.
Did you just say all the shoes are ugly?
Yes.
Oh.
Ugh.
That is not in the basket.
Guys, what's right
here? Oh my god.
I don't want to skip. Should we look in the hoodie section? You would never wear this. I would never suggest anybody wear this.
Batman, you're not a fan of Batman?
No.
She's more of a Superman.
What is this? Ew, it looks scary.
This is also for a work dinner, so...
Oh yeah.
Goes Buzz Lightyear. Yeah. Goes Buzz Lightyear.
What?
This is it, guys. This is what you should wear.
It's got quite long arms as well. What is that? Is that Homer Simpson?
Oh my god, it has the hair!
After some intense wandering and so-called window shopping, well, I mean nothing happened. We carried on searching for the perfect outfit.
A classic shirt.
Classic shirt.
What are you?
I don't know, you're the size.
Yeah, but you have to be bold. You have to say yes or no.
It's like when I go shopping with my mother.
Oh my god, I heard that. But your arms are like spaghetti.
the like what? Spaghetti.
Everyone's giving us dirty looks.
Yeah.
Okay.
In the bag.
Are you looking for an accessory or...?
Yeah, that's a stylist sticker.
This is not my job, I'm just a student, guys.
This was the point that Donna almost realised I was trying to wind her up like a singular fusilli.
Ooh, but they let's have get a little, side view. Get, yeah.
They have a little
side view.
Rainbow action.
Wow. What are your thoughts on these?
Oh, it probably glows in the dark.
No, it probably doesn't.
So what do?
It doesn't.
Look at that. That's Christmas. We found her. That's your sign. Yeah, I'm not a fan of the shorts. Why are the gingerbread men angry?
Huh?
That looks like a wrapping paper.
I am present.
They all look like wrapping paper.
No go.
Yeah, so no.
So no for
me.
Eagle has spoken. No go. No go.
Okay. Where do we go? Stressed.
I have like
stress
me out. Dun, 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 dun,
dun. This is not dun, dun, time. Dun, dun, dun.
Yeah, we've decided to abort mission. Just Primark is very easy. If they have nothing for us to do.
Zero.
Mission abort. Mission abort.
Dun, 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 dun.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, let's go get food.
After much deliberation and hangriness, we decided to make our way over to the chicken shop.
KFC. And what have you ordered?
I ordered a bucket. Obviously, I'm going to share it. It's not all for myself. Don't.
But you're the only one here.
No.
Okay, so we've come to H&M. This isn't cheating. We've just changed the name of the video.
I think it's a clean outfit and it will go well with the criteria you've given me.
It's a bit plain.
You are a bit plain.
I had been attacked! And there was nothing more to do except get out of there.
You
need
to get a good
side. I think you need to look at this.
No.
You need to be fired.
Fired.
Fired?
Where's the lighter?
After becoming Alan Sugar and setting Tom on fire, we proceeded.
Basically, all the shops have closed, so we're coming back tomorrow.
Because somebody was an hour late. Not me.
Sorry, I was playing frisbee.
Donna.
We're only going to spend £20.
Okay, so we may have failed.
Yeah.
We're not cheating, we're just going online.
Yeah, we'll be creative.
And the budget has gone out the window.
Who needs budget when you have a great outfit?
I need a budget. The rest of the video is on Donna's channel. Link's in the description.
Tell your mom. Let her tell her mom. And follow me.